All right, coming up, the realest guys in the room. How you doing?
Yeah. Enzo and Cass right here live in our studio, so you better behave. We're going to talk with them about the WWE event tonight in Columbus. And what are, they better not be unwrapping our presents. Bodies to them. Bros want a cop, but they are just not on me. I'm up in the club, stacking the ducks and stuff in a lot. I'm hot like sauce, you soft like balsa. You ain't heard of me? Well, you probably are.
You're soft, you're sloppy. They calling me Poppy. I'm rolling in big. What's up, how you doing? Beat up July. My name is Enzo Amore, and I am a certified G and a bona fide stud, and you can't teach that. And this right here, this is Big Cat, and he's 7 foot tall, and you can't teach that. Bada boom, realest guys in the room. How you doing?
How's that to do at this hour? Good?
Oh, it's the best.
How you doing?
I'm doing good. How you doing?
Man, that hurts.
There's a height difference.
Just a little bit. Good to have you guys, first of all.
Pleasure to be here.
Good morning. Good morning.
Thanks for having Beautiful us. Day in Columbus.
Columbus, Ohio goes crazy when WWE Raw is here. They go nuts. Are you ready for that?
Oh, we're ready to go nuts for them, you know? It's a mutual relationship here with the WWE Universe and Columbus, you know? We got to bring the energy to feel the energy reciprocated, you know?
Well, people like your energy, and you as a tag team, I mean, they're really taken to that whole scene, too. So what is it about you two, do you think, that really resonates with your fans?
We're real. We're who we are. We don't pretend to be anybody that we're not. And we go out there, and we show the people who we really are, and I think the people really feed off that, and we come out with energy. And
I think they know we're having fun.
Yeah, we like to have fun with them. You know, if they're having fun, we're having fun, and vice versa. So we want to make sure that we're all having fun together. And I guess that's what they
Enzo,
attach to.
Enzo, does this kill you to look up all the time?
No, you know, I mean, I got to be honest with you. I think over the years now, I've developed, like, calluses in the back of my neck, and I'm just built for this now, you know?
And you guys used to play other sports, right? How does that help you guys?
Well, I played some college football, and this guy played some b-ball in college as well. You know, at the end of the day, you got to be an athlete to do what we do, because what we do is not ballet. But you know, what we do is entertainment. And, you know, for only $20 tonight.
Wait, how much?
$20.
$20?
$20.
Think about all the things that you buy with $20.
I mean. Exactly. You know, you can fill up a tank of gas at $20 these days, right?
Absolutely.
Well, fill up half your tank, and for $10, you get Enzo. You get an extra $10, you get Big Cass, and the rest of the show is free.
That's not bad for $20.
Just $20, the best right value there. In entertainment.
And you're a journalism major?
I was, yeah.
Where'd you go to school?
I went to school at Salisbury University in Maryland.
Okay.
And I got a degree in journalism there and writing. You know, and believe it or not, this, you know, guy is educated and, you know, a little smarter than your average bear, right, Boo Boo?
Uh-huh. You're asking us? I don't know. Let's talk about injuries. Yes, no? You know, it's got to hurt some of this
stuff.
Yeah,
man. You know, to some that are familiar with WWE and WWE Universe, they might recall an instance where I may or may not have been knocked out on television.
Is that for real?
Oh, yeah.
Out cold.
Out cold.
Boy. Yeah.
And luckily, I had the big guy here, you know, throw me over his shoulder and make sure, you know, I got to the hospitalidad on time and everything worked out for the better. WWE has some of the greatest doctors, literally, that work around the globe, because we are a global entity, and whether or not it's get knocked out in England, get knocked out in Australia, or get knocked out in America, you know, they got the people in place everywhere around the world to make sure that, you know, you're taken care of. And at the end of the day, our health is our, you know, our business. If you ain't healthy, you ain't got nothing going on, you know what I mean? So they do their best to make sure that you're upright, healthy, mentally and physically.
Cass, are you really that mad in that?
Oh, yeah. Rusev, he really threw Enzo a beating 2 weeks ago, and, you know, Enzo's my boy. I can't let that that happen.
He's got my back like chiropractor. Yeah, he knows I got his back.
I had to throw him a beating that was just as bad or even worse than the one that he threw to Enzo.
So what's coming at you tonight? What are you looking for?
Well, that's the thing about Raw.
Yeah.
Is that we don't know.
You don't know.
Anybody can be there. Anybody can show up. We don't know who's going to be there, who we're going to have a bit of an issue with. But I still have an issue with Rusev, so you know, he escaped last night, so I still have an issue with him. Still have my eyes set on him, but who knows who shows up?
Yeah, and anything who knows what you get into.
I mean, television.
It was a couple weeks ago when I was walking backstage, and this guy locked my clothes in the men's locker room. So I'm just out there walking around on television. Next thing you know, it's broadcast to the world. These things may happen, you know what I mean? These
anything
things
goes. May happen.
I'll
anything
make sure I don't do that tonight.
I won't do that again.
Yeah.
Hey, for 20 bucks.
Terribly.
That's what, yeah.
$20, you can see Enzo without clothes on tonight. That's what he's saying. That's what he just
no
said.
No guarantees.
That's what we just heard.
It ain't free, though.
Monday Night Raw is tonight. See it at the Shot. 7:30 is the start time. Doors open at 6. And we checked this morning. There are just a few tickets left, so get on it if you want to come see it tonight.
$20.
That's it.
Half a tank of gas, you're good to go.
Coming up, time to give back. Cameron Fontana joins us after the break with ideas on how you can help out.
Guys, thank you.
Thank you.
Butterball.
Up high.
Thanks for not being soft.
I'm rolling in bands, riding around and I beat up jalopy.
There you go.
Pros want a cop, but they are just not me. I'm up in the club, stacking the dubs and stuck in a lot. I'm hot like sauce.